exercise for frozen shoulder. First you do shoulder flexion and extension, daily 10 counts, progressively 15 to 20 counts. Then you do shoulder adduction and abduction exercise. Start with 10 counts, progressively 15 to 20 counts. Then progressive shoulder circumtension. Daily start with 10 to 15 counts. Then shoulder adduct, internal rotation and lateral rotation. External rotation. Exercise. Then we have to do make limbs mobilization technique and Adenbrock's techniques to cue shoulder, frozen shoulder. For more details, visit Muthu Hospital.